And Bob Belinsky's got on her warrant shirt. And
he's alive.
See your pretty shirt.
Keep it close by. I want to get some movies of her. You're getting her too far out. Brian, move up just a little bit further so I can get you better. Go and bring it back to you. Right there's good.
I want that shirt back when you're done with it, you understand now?
Like you can
fix her little collar.
I really play, I really play.
Break. Come here, Babaloo. Come on. That's a good girl. This shirt's what they made for
I didn't make it. Mine. I want it back.
Babaloo. Yeah, so she's got a little shirt. It's a warrant shirt. Okay, look up here at me.
She's a warrant dog. Come on. Sit here. Sit and look at mommy.
Sit in the snow, April? Are you kidding?
Oh, so see, you sit in the snow.
Okay, let's go bye-bye. Let's go bye-bye.
It's our safety trap.
We're going bye-bye.
She said, I'm going to bring my cup with me.
There they go.
You poop with you, Babaloo.
All right, take that shirt off. We got wet, and she could catch a cold.
No, leave it on. It's fine.
She's wet there. She could catch a cold.
It's fine. Get in the van.
She's going to catch a cold, Babaloo. They don't even care about you.
We're going to get my
baby. I need a hospital tomorrow. They don't even care about me, dear.
And Babaloo's in the back, and it's got her pretty shirt on.
Get the camera.
Woo!
See the air?
I'm going to bathe her.
Oh, because you have
Brian,
to.
Brian, do you realize you just fogged up the camera now?
Thanks.
Please don't.
Okay.
Let's see your finger smudge it off right there. Lynn's blocking her. Lynn's so wide.
Yeah, right, Brian.
If you can block a dog long
way. Mouthy April.
Oh, let it go.
We'll see what she looks like from a window's point of view. Pain in the butt.
She's wearing my coat. I never even got to wear it yet.
It matches my shirt! It matches my shirt!
We're going into town. They ain't did my windows.
Mom, you ain't filming while you're driving. You can't drive as it is.
Can I film while I drive?
Get in the car, I'll film.
This is our road. Mom turned around before we even went into town just so
there and then Ryan and Amy.
But they live on the other side of the road. We'll phone them when we come back. That's Samantha's house. I don't necessarily... No, wait, that's Samantha's house. I can't tell. That's Samantha's house. I don't necessarily care for Mom, but I like her a lot. And that's the Raiders, Brian and Brad.
Brian has red hair just like our Brian.
Yeah, he's big and fat just like our Brian. That's the Perry, Sherry, Mary Perry, and Jason Perry. That's the Montgomerys.
That's the favorite family.
Oh, yeah. Give me a break. Please, don't make me sick. I'm on their house. That's Paxton's house, like all the trees you see.
Who lives here?
I don't know who lives there.
Isn't it a beautiful house?
I think they're rich.
Some rich people live here.
Let's go on their driveway.
People that are well off.
Yeah, right.
It's such a beautiful home, I think I'll buy it.
What, are you trying to call me out or
me? I'm going to turn it off now. Yeah, I'm filming now.
Okay.
I'm filming the road. See the road? We're going to film this side of the road. And there's no houses on this side of the road. There's my mailbox. I check it 7 or 8 times a day.
Now can I take them out or are you just filming?
No.
She won't let me take them out because she's filming them.
That's really good. The cage right. I won't touch you. Bye.
How's my nippers? I brought you some treats. I brought you some treats to this crazy lady there's done filming. But,
yeah, it's like chocolate.
Can't smell it yet. I haven't opened it. I'm gonna get bored and leave. I still haven't opened it yet. She likes the noise. Quit! Look at her. She bit it. She's taking it away from me.
It's hard to get her.
All right. I want to bite of this. I want to bite of that. You guys like chocolate? Oh, yeah, Nibbers likes chocolate. She's eating it. Oh, she's eating what I put down there. Excuse me, pardon me. So it's a banana twin wrapper. It's grandma out there.
Dear.
Testicles suffocate my babies. Nippers!
Here's Nippers. There's Nippers. Yeah, there
he's my baby. He's the first one we got. He's a male. Come on. Let's see if he stretches out this long. Tail. His tail hardly ever gets bushy because he's hardly ever curious anymore. He's got a brown nose. Arrow's nose is white. He's Mr. Nibbers. He's my baby. Go get your sister. Get your sister. Wait. Hang on while I get Ariel. Excuse me. Come here, witch. Come on. I need to help you. Nippers! Hey, Nippers!
No.
Ariel!
People trying to get Ariel. Good luck to her.
Come here. That's a green ball. I got the green ball. Ariel, found food. Nippers, now can you film Nippers?
Yeah.
Watch. Got your ball. Please, you want it? You have a nice ball? Oh, something's wrong. Ariel. Let's see the mulch. Got her!
Nothing wrong. Nibber's got his ball, you stupid.
Give me that ball. It was good shaped up from you. See her tail? Oh, it was bushy.
Okay, you gotta come in here because I can't see very good right there.
Trying to make a tail.
Okay, right there's good.
This is Ariel. She's my little witch. She's mean and she bites. Very mean, very mean. See, she has little knee pads right here. See her little knee pads? Aren't they cute? And she wears little gloves. See her little gloves and little one glove on this foot. Knee pads. And she got a little. She used to have a belly button there and she used to have a mask. But she had surgery, now her belly button and mask disappear. Let's see. She's got a white nose. Let me show you what she does. So you gotta be very careful if you let her do that. Ow! Who's that?
A witch?
Watch the end of my coat. See?
Uh-huh.
You gotta be very, very careful because you don't get a nice one, they bite. See her? She's in there. Ow! Excuse me. You witch. You don't bite your mama. You don't bite your mama. I don't bite you, do I? I don't bite you.
Where'd she go?
She's behind you. She can get her pretty good.
It's like right now.
See her tail? It's all bush. I mean, she's curious. Trash cans are not clean, Ariel. Told you about it. Ow! Vicious thing, get out of there. I think she talked.
Yeah, I heard her.
Yeah, as I said, I thought so. She talks in this really, really, really weird voice. Ariel,
the onion. She'd just take a big old bite out of whatever was there. She wouldn't distinguish it, human from food. See? Oh, look! He took the whole thing. Don't you hide that in my coat. When he used to live in the house, I could wake up, and there'd be a Twinkie in my shoe. Where'd he put it? Mm-hmm. Right there? He hides it, that way nobody would find. He bit me a minute ago. He thought I was there. Okay, but he must smell something on the coat. It just came from Nuremberg's. Look at Ariel, Mom. Hurry, look at her Ariel on top of the cage. See, she's not supposed to do that, but she does it anyhow. She never made it to the top bubble. She still works on it, though. Now she's looking at Nibbers. She goes, hi! Hi! Aww. How do you get Cookie on my... You're gonna fall. Now she's gonna fall in a little cedar bin there.
Where's Nibbers?
Nibbers? Right there. You like my coat? You like my new coat? You like mommy?
Play with him, sis.
Huh? Well, I can't find him. Right there he is. He went that way. Ooh, peekaboo. Peekaboo. Come here. My baby. To my baby. Huh? My baby belly. Rubber belly. Rah. Oh, say, Ariel, you're gonna fall. Ariel. The witch there can play my coat. We stick both them in the same hole. Watch, you'll see a fight going on. One's like coming out the end. It's Ariel's. I can tell it's a smaller butt. There's Nibber's butt.
Say, oh, you covered the hole.
Well, it's okay, they're not that anymore. There's Arrow.
Nibbers.
Come here. You want to ride on my shoulder? He'll ride. He used to ride around his shoulder like that, but he likes riding on me like this. Oh, forget that you're playing. He was going to play. Usually I'll take him in stores and he'll ride on my shoulder. Ariel's tail's in there and he's getting me held for long periods of time. Oh, Mom, don't move. I'm going to get a picture. Nibbers!
Nibbers, what are you doing?
Nibbers.
Nibbers is over here with me on my camera.
Here. Nibbers! Oh, that was so cute, you wouldn't believe. I had to get a picture of that. Come back here, Ariel. We ain't done with you. Come here. Don't fight me, just come here.
Okay, let me try and get close up on Ariel again.
Again. Get my chin right here and I'll hold it up to my chin whenever you're ready.
Nibbers is a good boy. I'm gonna come over and see Grandma.
No, he's looking at Lynn. What's that strange thing? Is she part of us?
Must be. She came in.
Oh, Ariel, hold that pose. Hold that pose, Aries.
You can.
Never hold that pose, please. Nibs, I hate this. My hair's getting in the way.
What do you want?
Dust it on the dock.
Oh. Our room is kind of a mess. Right there's my keyboard that Uncle Rocky sent me. It's family's back here in my room. There's my hat on top of it. And then there's another car. And here is my Frisbee container. I'm going to throw it in the trash. Well, somewhat. Here's my photo album. Some of my pictures. This. It vibrates when you shoot it. Here's my desk. Let's see. There's just one of my little cars. Now this here, that's my Fast Tracks. It's pretty darn awesome, I think. Right beside it, right there's the battery pack. And right here is my... There's my airplane. It has a strings attached to it, and you swing it around and it flies in the air. It has a real engine. Right there's the battery that you start it with. There's the engine. There's an engine propeller. Up down here, got my gasoline and a pop can. My books. Down. The scope wall says Bill Rice on it. I cherish it. I got that off of Uncle Rocky. So it reminds me of Grandpa Bill and Uncle Rocky. Then, let me show you something else. Then I got this one off of Uncle Rocky. This one says Belden Corporation. I like it too. And then I got all these marbles that I've been collecting for a long time. They're just something like a hobby. Like coins, I collect coins. Okay. Up in the top of the closet, we got my pants. Okay. Go back here, lower part of my closet. We got on the right side, we've got Michael's stuff. On the left side, you've got my stuff. Down the barrel, that's my stuff. Down there, in that box, that's Michael's. Over here at the toy box. Sorry if I sound too fast. There's all Michael's junk. And most of it's mom's for the family and stuff. Over here on my bed, I got my jacket. Blue jean jacket right there on top. I got that from my grandpa. Donald, and then my parents got me something that I despise of. Hold on. They got me this for Christmas. I think it was just to embarrass me or something because I hate it. Bye bye. There's Jade, you got hold still. There's Jade, so you're kind of... Right there's Stacy, the one who's being real quiet. There's Michael.
She's mad at you.
No, I'm not. I'm watching
you get close up to Michael. There's Michael. There's Jade.
Here's what time it is.
What you watching?
The Super Bowl.
Our halftime for the Washington Redskins.
The Redskins are winning.
Here's our computer. All the discs on Karate and this and stuff.
We're gonna watch Mel
and here's our
watch. This is Fox and Super Bowl halftime party.
Give us a...
I said, whole point. What? Don't make me say whole point.
Say something to the camera. Say something for Jerry, at least, you little boy.
Love you, honey.
Hey, Brian.
Property of the
master.
Hi, Gary.
Look at this. Wipe up the heights. Close calling him. Aloe vera down there. See, there's aloe vera. There's little play toys. There's a little suitcase thing. Books that she's doing. Clean necks. Well, here we got Lynn sitting out candy. Pictures. Deodorant, her dolls, her pictures of her sisters. That's Peggy. That's Jill. Right here's me in the mirror. I don't have a shirt on. Well, I don't know. I just got done doing dishes and I didn't want to have to put that shirt. Another mirror. Okay, here's Stacy's book. Let's see what she's reading. The Dark Tower by the Gunslinger. The Dark Tower.
Let's just say I want you to have this job, okay?
There's a girl. April's sitting there eating, chowing down. There's
feeding your dog.
She's feeding my dog. There's Bubbly. There's Bubbly. She's not paying attention to me. I don't have food.
Get Brian.
There's Father. He's chowing down too. Take one. Jumping, trying to
get
the water. There's a lot of the pills and stuff. Ah, here comes Michael. Hey, she drank two pops. Jeez, Michael, you must be thirsty.
Nope, this one's wrong. This one's fine.
There he goes.
There's our trash can.
I showed it to him. There's a cover.
Have you shown him the fridge?
Yep.
Inside?
Nope. Oh, there we got pop, milk, snack chips, cereal, lots of chips.
Lots of sweets.
Debbie cakes, oh God. I already didn't like shower.
You're not really filming, are you?
Yes, I am.
Oh,
that was cool.
You are!
Yeah, really seeing if I was really filming, she didn't believe me. Which she never does. There's Oyster Stacy is getting in her food.
Brian, I told you not to talk to me if you're gonna say that.
Okay.
If you say that stuff,
okay, there's Stacy.
Yeah.
And then going back to my... What you make, Stacy?
A sandwich.
Okay, we should taste the sandwich now. Here. And then we have back door. That's pretty much it. Pretty much shows you the whole house. Okay, we're gonna go back in here and see.
Tomorrow we'll open another package.
Okay. Oh, there's somebody with a bottle.
That mommy boy.
Yeah, that's sweet. We're with the back of the chair. There's Glenn. Glenn's holding him. And then we got over here. She's warming up his bottle. There's the bottle that Jerry's waiting for. Aren't you, Jerry? Stop. There's me again. How you doing? I'm just having fun. I think it's dangerous to turn around. There's Stacy's picture saying, I love Jerry and all this stuff. Which we know she does. And then there's another one. Let's keep on going back and forth.
There's some pictures of Stacy and her baby.
There's Stacy and her baby, a picture. And there's Stacy and her baby and Santa. And there.
Look at his belly.
Look at my belly. It's my belly. Do I look good or what?
You're so cute.
Stay away from that one. Oh, now let's get a close up on that belly.
I just look great.
Look at that face. Does it look innocent and good? There goes Jade hopping down the hall.
Well, Terry, how's Brian doing on the video case? Doing a good job?
I'm showing her what I look like in the mirror.
Did you?
And Dad's over there, looking.
All we see is this big Buddha belly walking around the house filming stuff.
Hey, who you calling Buddha belly? And there's me and Foley. Right down the shoes. So we got new wallpaper. Hold on.
Look at that wallpaper. And then,
There's a light.
There's another mirror. There, so let's see what we got inside. They got toothpaste, cologne, foot spray. Tipped over. There's me. Hi.
Oh my God.
Coloring bad. I'm not bad. I'm not colored.
Not coloring bad one.
Are you so cute? He could eat all them Cheerios all by himself. Watch him. He's so good. He eats all them Cheerios all by himself. Just a little bit of help there.
Did you hear even one? Papa Lou. Papa Lou.
You guilty.
Papa Lou. You guilty Po.
Thing. You get her. She wants more. Oh, look. This one there, Papa Lou. When I'm dropped.
They're bestest buddies.
Okay.
They share everything. I thought Jerry was eating these little fruit rounds. I was wrong.
Fruit rounds.
Oh, okay.
You eat your friend's stuff. Well, if he ate your dog food, huh? What would you do then?
No, I can't use it no more.
You've heard of tricks are for kids? Well, fruit rounds are for dogs.
Diamond Tap Elixir and Diamond Tap DM for colds and coughs.
Well, we're checking it out.
I love Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
He'll get what?
He'll get what? He'll get the burger.
He'll get doggy germs. Oh, yeah.
Here. Can we come over this
gate? No, that's fine. Jerry, get your fruit round before Papa Lou does. Jim, Jerry.
I'm working on it, Grandma.
Jerry'd rather play with Papa Lou.
Doggy likes me.
That's the only time Papa Lou have anything to do with him.
Well, also we give Jerry food.
Papa Lou just had a bath today, too. Don't she look pretty?
She's so better.
A whole parking lot full of jokes for your
watch. Mom, can I show the trick she does?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, that much. I love you.
you that much.
Well, that's why I give you guys cookies and cream ice cream.
I love you that much.
That's better now, Lady. I feel better.
I love you. From outside the universe to the other side, outside through a black hole each way.
Barcelona. Sounds good. Bye.